I wonder if it'd be worth checking in on Uncle George.
Then. We're not going to talk to Uncle George. He's a bald old booze bag with a whiskey stink mustache, just like you.
Ma'am, a third vote?
Nay.
But it's for discounted prescriptions for the elderly.
Oh, nay.
I'll just sit here. I'm sorry I ruined the good vibe. I've asked you before not to do that impression, ma'am.